Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Look out below! Not bad, huh? Hey, you wanna see it again? Man, how many DUP guys are in this city?
Yeah, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make them underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit them.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to them, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point.
Pretty bad.
I gotta tell you, man, I think at the rate I'm going with the powers thing, I'm like one, maybe two away from storming her castle.
Okay, why don't we slow down there, Hotshot? I mean, she just destroyed an entire concrete and steel bridge, you remember?
Right, so you're thinking one more's not gonna do it.
That's what I'm thinking.
Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted, no ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DP's got this town sealed tight.
It's not gonna be easy, is it?
Too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
Thank you.
Time out. Smoke break. Tasty. Reg, they got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
The benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Okay, so that way's not an option.
This better work.
It freaking worked!
Thank you.
was awesome!
That camo was expensive.
Thank you.
I think the DUP does this to every town they get called to.
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
Nah, that can't be it. Secondhand smoke is bad. Reggie, I used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more.
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, I'll play low. Whatever the hell that means.
Okay, Delson, I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. There's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
All right, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle?
Space Needle.
Okay, Reg, I'm here, and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Oh, damn it. It's not crazy to be awesome. Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would... The explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers.
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer. dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. I mean, the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going? Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will you?
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Where are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye, dear.
Oh, okay, not a good time to plummet. Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh, yes! Serious improvement!
Oh, well, onward and upward.
Keep going. You're almost to the top.
All right, time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. I haven't seen you before. Reg, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. Think they're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delson. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place.